Welcome back to our coverage of the world-renowned Iowa State Fair. Our friend Charity Nebbe has been talking to some famous fair folks. Let's see who Charity's chatting with now.
Thanks, Bill. I'm here outside of beautiful Pioneer Hall, and I'm going to be talking with Regina Pirtle, who is the longtime mistress of contests at Pioneer Hall. Regina, how long have you been doing this?
I've been at Pioneer Hall for 26 years.
And before the fair starts, how long do you spend getting ready for all of these contests?
Well, it just kind of varies as to things, how it works together. Usually when we have a snowstorm, it makes me think I need to sit down and spend the day making calls and booking people for the stage and for our working displays. And so it just depends on whether I reach them and how they return the calls.
Are you in charge of recruiting all of the judges for all of these contests too?
My staff and I, yes. And a lot of times it's acquaintances that we know are capable of doing certain things. A lot of times it's referrals. And sometimes fairgoers will just come up and say, you know, I'd like to be a part of that. And we take their name and number for next year.
So how long does it take you to recover from the fair after it's over?
I have many other obligations here at the fairgrounds, and usually it's into September before everything is completed totally.
You have these wonderful contests, the chicken calling contest, the cow chip throwing contest, and the beard contest. That's really developed a whole culture around it. How did that get started?
Well, we always had the longest beard, and the men had such a good time. They just really enjoyed it that they come back still year after year after year. They look at each other's beards, they laugh, they talk, they reminisce, and it's just been a joy.
You are up here in this beautiful venue, Pioneer Hall, and you've got this great view over the fairgrounds, but this is also just a really special place. What makes it special for you?
Oh, so many, many things. One is that this is like one of the original buildings for the fairgrounds, and it is beautiful. The people that enjoy what we do here come back year after year, and we actually have a Pioneer Hall family, and for us, it's like a yearly reunion.
Regina, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, thank you for coming today and being part of our family.